Facelift lasts, on average, it is said, for about 10 years and sets your facial rejuvenation back about 10 years. However, that's a very broad brush stroke opinion. And actually, patients will get longer lasting results with more complex procedures. The difficulty from that point of view is that the more complex procedures have more risks associated with them and usually a longer recovery time. And it's very important, therefore, to decide what do you want to achieve, what risks you're prepared to take to achieve it, and what time you're prepared to accept as the recovery time. And if you can pick those things that treat the area that you want in an acceptable way, then you may get much longer lasting results.